Meat bicycle!
Hello everybody, welcome back to another unofficial community patch 4.0 farm here on Borderlands 2. Today we are back and we have got another farm to do from this new community patch. We are here in Tundra Express and we are going to be heading ourselves to this area here to our friend Prospector Zeke. He already had a drop change, I believe, in a previous community patch. I can't remember what it was, but that has now been changed again, and he's been actually given not just one, but two added drops. While we're sat around talking, may as well head over there. So he's been given a unique, which is definitely fair, because he always should have had a unique. I don't know where I'm going the wrong way. He is a mini boss and he just sat there with nothing for all that time, which is a bit of a shame. But now, thanks to the community patch, he has been given a change. His unique is now the Fuster Cluck, which is the unique grenade? I think it's a grenade. But also he has been gifted a he has been gifted a legendary drop as well. So now you can get the legendary sniper rifle, the pitchfork, from him, which is actually a very, very good rifle. So that's quite an honour for the guy, maybe. But yeah, anyway, we're going to be farming him and hopefully getting, well, we'll be getting both of them, hopefully. If not, I'll have to do some farming by myself. But there he is anyway, so let's get him down and hopefully get something good off him. Now this guy is a tank, so this might happen a lot, and what a time to need to reload. Luckily his health's pretty low. Hopefully we can get a Fuster Cluck quite quickly, but we'll see. I think we have actually got a Fuster Cluck. Yes, we have. Right, let's equip that quickly and see what we can do with it. Oh, he's equipped. I can't remember what they are. They're like explosive grenades, aren't they? Yeah, they are. A bit like the old, not as bad, but a bit like the bonus packages. Yeah, they're kind of spread out. Wow, they're pretty powerful actually. Let's give it one more try. Yeah, wow, very powerful. Unless that guy just dug down. So yeah, anyway, there you go. There, yeah, he did just dig down. Troll. So that is our first drop. Nice. But of course, uniques are all good. But we really set out just for the pitchfork. You want the legendary. You need the legendary. There's no point in farming a boss and going, okay, I've got his second drop. Don't want his first drop. His main drop. Who cares? I know what I'm on about. I know I'm chatting rubbish right now. I'm also pretty damn tired today, and when I get tired, like a lot of people, I get cold. It's really not a cold day today, to be honest, and I'm sat here just thinking, oh, I need something more. So I've just gone and put on the biggest hoodie I've got, and I'm just sat here all nice and toasty farming away. So there is my day for you. Right. Run number two. Will we get lucky? I kind of should have waited for my Gunzerk. And I shouldn't be on a ramp that's moving me the other way. Should have waited for my Gunzerk. Yeah, I'm going to die. I know what to do when you die. Pull out a level 5 Bada Boom. That'll help you no end. Oh, please, 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 Molrat. Don't go. Right, we've got Gunzerk. Let's wipe these guys out a little bit, just so they don't bother us too much. I have got a feeling that this guy is not going to drop this very easily. Excuse me. Yeah, I've just got a feeling this is going to take a lot more than the amount of time I'm prepared. Well, not prepared, but not a lot. Let me try that again. I've got a feeling this is going to take more than the 10-15 minute slots I like to keep for these episodes lengthwise. So yes, this might be farming by myself time. until we get it, but either way, you will see it drop from him today. It's just whether or not I've got to put a lot of time in to get it myself, which I always do. So do not worry. Let's hope we don't get wiped out by the train that's coming. Oh my god, that came a lot quicker than I thought it was going to. Holy hell, that is rapid. Unless I thought I saw the front of it and it was actually halfway around already, but that was quick. Right, we'll wait for Gunzer to come back this time. Nice and slow up here. But let's get the old North Fleets ready. Yeah, that's enough time, I think. And I'm down already, but luckily this guy's going to get me back up. No, he's gone. That one clever. Why didn't I just shoot him when I had a chance? There we go. Oh, great. That's what you want. A bloody Goliath popping out on you. Another Fuster Cluck? Yes, there you go. So that's three runs now, two Fuster Clucks. That's quite a good drop rate chance. Don't matter how many Fuster Clucks come though, we are not stopping until we can get the Pitchfork, which I've not used in a long time actually, I don't think. I used to use them quite a lot. On Salvador as well, actually, so I do play mainly with him. Obviously, it's no secret really, but I think he used to Pitchfork more on Sal than I ever did Zero. I can hear a train, so I'm going to stay off at this time, but I don't think it comes out at the same point, does it? No, it's just totally random. Right, can we get up here? Yes. Try not to get crushed by these. Oh crap, I'm still unzerking. Run out. Yeah, I'm going to wait a little bit longer this time, I think. That'll do. Uh-oh. Right, here we go. Always best to play it safe. Especially with someone like him that can tank shots very well. Come on, give us orange. Damn you. Nothing. Right, I reckon we'll go for two more runs at this guy. And if we can't get it to drop in them two runs, then I will go ahead and just keep farming away until we get it, and then tell you guys how long it took. Sorry, I had a right wheezy little yawn then, I don't know why. But I know why I yawn, because I'm tired, but I don't know why it was so wheezy. Let me clear my throat. There we go, much better. Okay, let's do this then. Right, the train's just gone past, that is good. We can go along the train tracks now, not that it makes a difference. But I just like having something to run along. Okay, maybe not. Messing this up. It don't matter if we mess about a little bit though, because we've got to wait for our Gunzer to come back anyway, so we don't want a perfect run. Just gives us something to do. Right, on top of there, please. Reload. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Ow. See, I'm still halfway up this ramp with blooming Gunzerk still active, so it's... Even messing about didn't slow it down that much. Hello, sir. Please don't go down. Oh, I went down anyway. Great, and I can't... Aha, thank you, Momura. I was going to say great, and I can't seem to get back up. Is that a legendary? It looks like a legendary there. No, it's just a bit of leg. Well, that was weird. I am sat quite far back though, I couldn't see the screen properly, but that did look like a line of a legendary. I know what I'm on about. Right, well anyway, no drop there, unfortunately. So, we are down to one more run. And, yeah, hopefully we can get something. Come on, it's been 11 minutes, that's really not a long time, to be honest, to farm for a legendary. Not compared to some, anyway. I have spent a lot of time on one weapon. Sometimes I've spent just 7-8 hours straight farming for one legendary to drop. That doesn't happen so much anymore. I think the drop rates have been changed a little bit. Right, let's play chicken. Oh my. It went the other way anyway. Oh, what an idiot. I thought I'd just missed it. I forgot that it goes in two different directions. Oh wow, we are really bad for Gunzerk now. I'm going to run out and I'm stuck on the ladder. These ladder glitches really annoy me. Yeah, we're not going to make much progress here. Oh, one jump, that's all we got. Why do I always play on the train lines? You watch, I'll do it again in a minute. I can't believe I did that. No. Not this time. The good news is though, I think we might have enough time to get up there and kill him with this round of Gunzerk. As long as I'm quick. Go, 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 go. Yeah, I should have plenty of time. Right, let's do it. Keep moving out of the way though. Oh god, we're not going to have much time. This time, come on. Oh no. I'm going to die. I think I just got him. I did. First cluck. Yeah. But no pitchfork again. Right, well anyway guys, like I said, I'm going to continue to farm this off camera. Off live recording, whatever you want to say, and yeah, in a second or two you will see the pitchfork dropping from a prospective Zeki, so see you for that. Right, welcome back everyone. We have managed to get the pitchfork to drop. This took me about 25 runs in total. That's not totally precise, it's just about 25 runs I think it was. This isn't the legendary run, so I don't normally count exactly how long it actually took. But yeah, we finally managed to get it to drop, and it was pretty alright really, you know, fastish kills and things went okay. Managed to get about 6 Fuster Clucks in the process of this as well, so they're dropping pretty well. We're averaging every 3 to 5 runs, I say, I managed to get one. But yeah, the pitchfork took a bit longer. Managed to get it though, we've got a Passivine pitchfork right here. Of the shock variety, which is pretty damn good really. Very good sniper rifle, so for those of you that are fans of it and can't really get one very easily, definitely come here now, have some fun with a boss that you don't normally need to come to or farm. I've said this many times before, the beauty of these community patches is they add drops to bosses, mini bosses, side bosses, that kind of thing, that are never normally needed to be farmed, used in the game, and they just give them a new lease of life really. So yeah, there you go guys, proof now that Prospector Zeki now not only has a unique Fuster Cluck drop, but he also drops the legendary Pitchfork Sniper Rifle as well. Thank you guys for watching, really hope you've enjoyed another community patch farm here on Borderlands 2. And yeah, everything you need to know about this community patch 4.0 is in the description. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.